Learn how to print either the same image on side A and B, or different images on either side using HP Latex 300 and 500 series printers. Prepare the printer to print on both sides. Load substrate into the printer by inserting the leading edge of the substrate into the substrate path. For runs longer than 1 meter, or roughly 39 inches, use the take-up reel. For short runs or a single sample, the take-up reel is not recommended. On the front panel, set the skew acceptance value to 1 mm per meter, the minimum value. Touch the double-sided drop-down, and then select side A. Touch continue. Select the loaded substrate from the Select Substrate category list and confirm by touching Select. Touch Continue. The printer checks the winding direction and skew. If the printer detects a skew value higher than 1, a warning message displays on the front panel display. Select Retry and follow the on-screen instructions to correct the skew. A higher skew value causes problems when adjusting side B, since the relative position of the images on both sides wouldn't be accurate. On the RIP, create a quick set to print the same image on both sides. Select Setup, and then, Configure Printer. Click Yes. Click New, and then, name your quick set, in the Quick Set Name text box. Clear the Get Media and Page Size from Printer checkbox. Go to Print Options. Select Side A. Select Rotate 180 degrees. If you want to flip the image to obtain a mirror effect, select the Reflect at Print Time option. Save the chosen options by selecting OK. OK. And OK again. Once the quick set is created, you can print the same image on both sides. Open a new job, select the image you want to print. From the drop-down menu, select the double-sided quick set you created, and then click Open. Job Editor will open automatically to edit the job properties. If not, you can double-click the image to open it. Under Job Properties, define the desired number of copies and the size. Go to Placement Settings to set the image placement. Center the image so that the alignment on side B is more accurate. Select OK. Click on Print Now. The Side B file is automatically created in the RIP with the same image as in Side A. The substrate advances automatically half a meter, or 1.6 feet, before printing the image on Side A, so that Side B can cure completely when printed. After each job, the printer prints a black reference line that is used to align side A with side B. After all side A jobs finish printing, use the front panel to manually advance the substrate. Select Roll, Touch Move, then OK and then advance at least 20 centimeters, or 0.6 feet. Only advance the substrate after all side A print jobs finish, or the alignment between side A and side B might be affected. The printer recommends not to advance the substrate manually, as it can affect the alignment between side A and side B. On side B, mark where the black reference line is printed on side A. This will make loading side B easier. Cut the substrate either manually or using the front panel. Hold the substrate as it comes out of the printer. On the front panel, touch roll, and then touch unload to unload the roll. Reload the substrate with side A facing up as it enters the printer. If you use the take-up reel, unload a printed roll from the take-up reel, and then place it on the input roller. Once the substrate is loaded, go to the load configuration screen, and then select side B from the double-sided drop-down menu. Touch continue. Select the loaded substrate from the list, and then touch continue. The printer checks the winding direction and the skew. If the printer detects a skew value higher than 1, a warning message will display. Follow the panel instructions to correct the skew. Afterwards, the printer searches for the black reference line on the substrate. If the printer does not find it, the front panel asks you to move the substrate back and forward until the reference line is found. Use the mark done on the material to make it easier for the printer to read the reference line. Once it is correctly loaded, the front panel confirms that side B is loaded. The RIP prompts you to print on side B. Select Yes. Select Print Now in the RIP window. Side B prints with the same image as side A. If you want to print different images on each side, you must create two different quick sets at the RIP, one for each side. Select Configure Printer, and then Yes. After creating a quick set for side A, create a new quick set for side B. Click New, and then name your quick set in the Quick Set Name text box. When creating the second quick set under Print Options, select Side B. Select Rotate 180 degrees. Click OK, and then OK again. Once the quick set is created, open a new job. Once Side A finishes printing, the RIP prompts you automatically to print Side B. Click No. Open a new job, and then select the image you want to print on Side B. From the drop-down menu, select the quick set to print on Side B. Under Job Properties, define the same number of copies as Side A, and then double-check that the jobs on Side A and Side B have the same size. Click on Print Now.